And he told me that that would be probably the easiest person to get along with when I got here. I say he told the truth because I never saw him. But he told me, you know, kind of what to expect when I met him. And it was all true, you know. It's hard to find a guy that's been working as long as he has. And I'm going to throw this other fellow under the bus since the mayor's not here. See, I've got David Dixon approaching retirement. And I've got Jimmy Danley approaching retirement. Complete opposites. They both checked 10-8, but I did hear 11 too often. Jimmy got out, done his job, and I remember back here in the backyard, you know, he told me, you know, and it kind of made me feel good. He said, well, I hope you're the last captain that I have before I retire.
And I meant that. I'm glad you are.
That meant a lot to me, you know, coming here. We've had the opportunity, you know, once or twice to sit down and get a chance to visit, you know. It made me feel good that, you know, we had that opportunity to talk, you know. We had that open exchange, you know. He was somebody you talked to, you knew he would listen, but on the other side, you know, made it to the Christmas party, met his other half. Kind of complete opposites. He was a more subtle, laid back, and she was more outgoing than the sunshine of it.
Yeah.
I'd say they make a good couple. You know, I love them both, and I'm going to miss you.
Thanks.
We still hadn't had that lunch that we were supposed to have.
Oh, we have it.
We're going to make it happen.
Thank you.
Don't give me a long time.
Forgive me for getting you off. I'm glad you're the captain. I didn't want to go through another one. And thank you. I'm glad you're here. And to get a Green County boy. We're about to run our Green County boys. One time there was maybe four of us here. But I'm glad you're here. I hope God takes care of me and folks of you. And your promotions that eventually come. Thank you very much.
But Jimmy, we've known each other since about 93, 94. Jimmy's dad, actually, who gave me my start in the business. Knew him, I mean, listening to him, talking to him. It's almost like talking to Sheriff Danley on the radio. Been around, I've seen a lot of guys retire. Jimmy is the only one I've ever seen leave from signing his retirement letter and make a traffic stop. So. You did, pretty short order. But I enjoyed working with you, enjoyed knowing you, and your dad would be proud.
Thank you very much. That means a lot.